¿Y usted no lo puede tocar para adentro, güey?
No, güey, no me importa. Bueno, sí, sí, sí. Pero me tienes que dar la marquita.
¿Eh?
Era la marquita.
¿Cómo vas a ese pedazo,
güey? No, no está allá, es que no.
Okay guys, today we're gonna show you how to handle a glass aquarium like this. It's huge. It's probably like 5'5", probably like 7 feet tall, 7.5, something like that. No, 7.5. So I'm gonna show you how to handle this, okay? Using, we're gonna use the glass truck shoulders. See, because be able to place the hand truck right here because it's glass all around except for this part. So we're gonna tilt it down sideways and we're gonna use the straps. Tito's getting ready to use the straps and we'll guys, you had to lift it up. No, you guys are wrong. You had to be at the same level, both of you guys, to use the shoulder straps. Just feel it first and see. Okay, hold on. Yeah, just feel it. No, tío, no. Bájate, güey. A ver, güey, ven, güey, ayúdame, güey. Así no, tiro, así no, 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 mames, tira, ven, tiro. I'm gonna show Tito how to do it. No lo muevas tanto la cámara.
Mírale, güey, cómo está.
Tiene muy colgado,
lo
quieres más adelante. No te preocupes
por mi
cara, no te preocupes
por ti.
Lo levanto.
Are you ready?
You ready?
Es impuesto, güey.
So you got the bottom, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, wait, guys, when you lift it, don't do it like this. Like this, no.
A ver, otra vez.
Never.
Hazlo otra vez.
Not like this. No.
Despacito, though. This time. No.
Not like this. You have to go like.
Oye, ¿cómo, Mike? Mira los sentadones que le da el Mike.
¿Cuánto tienes tú?
Levántate
un poquito.
Yo listo,
voy a quedar
arriba.
¿Ven arriba?
Mira.
Ya está apretado, güey. No,
porque tú ya, como siempre, me quedan las cosas chicas.
Ok. ¿Listo? ¿Qué hubo, tiro?
¿Qué puedes, tiro? Tiro aquí ya esperándote, güey.
No, güey, ponte en cuclillas.
Ya estoy en cuclillas, güey. ¿Qué porno? ¿Te agujas?
Una, dos, tres.
Ok. It's not really level, but it feels good.
Ay, güey. La verga.
Otro step ahí,
no te acerques tanto. Que wey, que me llamaste, hijo de pinche madre.
Vamos a parar como.
No, güey, espérate, le digo que vas a tomar. Yo leía de reversa, wey.
No,
ya
en el campo. ¿Estás bien, güey?
Sí, güey.
guy's gonna handle the glass curio today.
Vamos a poner
a
two-wheeler, man.
What? Dude, it has glass, dude, on the side.
Dude, we're professionals, dude. Somos profesionales.
That's what I'm saying.
And it's protected.
You
scared?
We scary?
Who's scary? Who? No, no manches, sí, lo, sí se quebra, güey.
¿Para qué?
Que quiere poner el, tu, el, ahí el loli, güey.
No, dice que tiene el hombre.
Pero si lo dice él.
Dude.
Professionals, dude.
Dude.
¿Quieres hacer
el vestido, güey, con
él? Yeah. Okay, you guys, I just showed you last time. Quítale esa de enfrente, que es extra, dude.
Parado si
ya hace
el
güey.
¿Sí?
Sí, güey.
Okay.
No, if he was gonna do it like that, that's fine with me, guys. As long it go through that in that house. Nah, not with a two-wheeler. Okay, if you use a two-wheeler with this, by the time you're gonna press the string this way, you're gonna
because it's
glass. There's no supports on the corners, nothing like that. It's just glass.
Dude. Are you ready?
Come on, guys. Let's look. Like it's gonna rain. It's gonna catch us. Yeah, we got two trucks loads today. So this is our professional hand trucks right there. You can tell, beautiful hand trucks. We got the right equipment to move your stuff safely in the best manner, okay? So stay with rescue and you should be fine. No tienen que juntarla mucho, nomás bien poquito, eh? Just put a little bit, not too much. No, estás muy alto, tú, exéltate más. Casi nomás tienes que levantar un poquito, güey. Yeah, that's fine, Tiro, espérate. Yeah. It's not center, really.
It's,
yeah, it's not center. Espérate. You guys good? Yeah, that's good. Good. Okay. You wanna put it down or you good?
Good.
Okay. Yeah, we're good, we're good. There's a little ramp here, guys, so watch out. Yeah, 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 it's clear. You have to. Okay, just be careful with the blanket.
All right, guys, I made it very good. No scratches, no damages, not nothing. Everything in one piece, okay? We just had to remove just the glass shelves inside, so we had to wrap it separately, okay? Everything else made it good. Thank you for watching. Have a good day, guys.